stakeholders have come together in the nation's capital, Abuja, to devise ways and means of improving the nation's economy. The retreat, which was organized by the Senate, had in attendance representatives from the Nigeria Governors Forum and called for new ideas to improve states' access to funds, especially improving their revenue drive so that they can meet their developmental aspirations.
The size and the demographic quality of our population is critical in an emerging world when demand for labor is declining and technology is taking over as a driver of growth. Therefore, bringing our population growth rate in alignment with economic growth rate and improving the quality of our people beyond current levels must be of concern to all of us. The 2020, 2050, or whatever time frame plan that we are contemplating must recognize the traditional economies of agriculture, solid minerals, oil and gas, and manufacturing. Yet, at the same time, it must focus on alternative economies, the bioeconomy, the digital economy, and the circular economy.
Presently, we have several committees spanning solid minerals, like Governor Fayemi is presently chairman of a committee on that, to see how the states themselves can key in into exploring and exploitation of mineral solid mineral resources in their various states. I think if advantage is taken of that, by the time their report is out, we have states being able to assess and to be able to exploit the solid minerals in their states. I think it will chalk up their revenue potential.
At the Nigerian Governors Forum, we're doing more to strengthen government legitimacy, plans, and actions. Our policy arm, the NGF Secretariat, has been positioned to strengthen the quality of data and evidence we use through peer reviews. This will ensure that the decisions we make maximize the use of resources available in our states. We're also doing more to build a reservoir of support from the public for the initiatives we're taking through new partnerships and stakeholder engagement.
Anything that is more urgent that requires us to, as of yesterday, start again with a plan is our size, that we are still a less than $30 billion economy, federal budget with 200 million people is something that you should unite us on what we can do better. Added to another $30 billion by all this.